most colorful ever. I forgot the goddamn controls. Insane that bypass a lot of things with this. Oh fuck! Gosh. Fuck you. Funny. That worked out. You sure got? Oh, you just saw. Get pummeled. Thank you. No. Oh God. Yes! Woo. Clutch! The AI gotta be good over there. Oh, no. It's scared. Ah, fuck. You're literally behind me. Fingers. Oh, there we go, thanks. One more. Yes, this thing can be its own game. Please, 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 please. Ah.
Please remember that you are always welcome here, sir.
Son of a bitch!
I'm a true blue cloud fan!
I've never seen anyone race like you, Cloud!
The following races are scheduled for today. We're all looking forward to your next race.
Ready to ruffle some feathers in the Gold Cup?
Congratulations on your victory. Here comes a battle.
Where would you like to go, Kubo? Let's make tracks, Kubo!
Welcome
here
to this,
we are.
The Space Ranger HQ.
Listen up. Our
mission today is a fire one.
Of course, Sid.
We gotta
talk about our strategy too. He's amassing a fleet of star cruisers on the dark side of Moon 7. You and your support.
Just so you know, Dio ain't here.
Through the enemy's defensive line.
War in outer space, huh? Daunting proposition in and of itself. But just getting there's no picnic neither. I'd still go in a heartbeat, though. Fight too, if I had to. Hell, I'd kill for the chance. Might have to give these space battles a whirl.
The fate of the universe is in your hands.
I love how we
only together can you defeat evil and bring peace to the galaxy.
Ladies and
greetings, recruit. Here to exchange points.
The fight for naming rights. Warlock's Don Quayle has issued a challenge to Director Dio. A winner take all match for control of our park.
Dill up.
Army is amassing a fleet of star cruisers on the dark side of Moon 7. You and your squadron will lead our assault and break through the enemy's defensive lines. From there, you will strike at the very heart of their fleet in a bid to destroy their dread flagship.
We mustn't wait.
Where's Tifa?
Welcome
battle scare. Even Vincent? I don't know. Yuffie? Perhaps?
We've arrived at your destination!
Hey, witch!
Hey, so which fighter do you check it out, Cloud? Can you believe this?
Corneo? The Dawn outstayed his welcome in Midgard and decided to set up shop in the saucer. Great timing, eh? Interesting. There's an event being held at the Musclehead Coliseum tomorrow.
If there's a dress rehearsal today, Dio might be there. We should check it out.
Not yet. We'll do that later, Aiden. No!
Found him! Greetings, Mr. Director! He doesn't look quite right.
Well, if it isn't our friendly fugitives, you're looking hale and hearty.
What happened to you?
I made a painful discovery that the Turks are stronger than they look.
You, sir, should know better. You're no spring chicken. Speaking of old things, whatever happened to that wee keystone thingy?
We need to get our hands on it. It was part of your collection, last we heard.
It was, yes. And in fact, still is.
Point of order, my ancestors owned it. Don't you think that makes me its rightful owner?
A Cetra, are you? That, my dear, is a bold claim. But still, who am I to dispute your heritage? You may, of course, have the keystone. That is, on one condition. You must take part in our exclusive event, the Fight for Naming Rights! Dio's champions versus the Corneo family! Should my team fall to those rogues, the gold saucer will become Corneo Land! Let's sit out! Training hard and getting those gains!
What's up, party people?
Oh no, it's those two! Amazing. Them being in the NFX. I gave us that.
Look at me. I can barely lift a finger. And here I was, lamenting my lot in life, when you came along. 'Tis fate. Nay, divine intervention. What say you? Will you be my champions and go to war against Don Corneo?
I'll do it. I'll fight.
We win, we get the keystone, right?
As agreed, you have my word.
Then we're in.
Then we have ourselves a deal. Naturally, I want you in peak physical condition for the big bout, so please use my hotel to rest up.
Great. I'll jog on ahead and tell the others then.
The fate of the gold saucer rests on your shoulders. Don't let me down. Your rooms are in order. Be sure to get a good night's sleep before the big day. The fate of the gold saucer rests on your shoulders.
Don't worry. Don't let me down. I'll do it for you. There's a lot of asshole in this game, but you're not one of those.
There.
The Corneo family in a contest for the gold saucer.
You've arrived at your destination.
I figured these actors could teach us a thing or two.
Bummer's
a final! This could be hard to follow, but try to stay away.
Well, anyway.
This place is
great. I can't believe
it. One day, I'm gonna be singing on that stage.
I repeat, advance tickets for tonight's performance.
This place blows our town's Piddly Theater right out of the water.
One day, I'm going to be singing on that stage.
The food in the VIP seats was to die for.
I'm terribly sorry. Unfortunately, tickets are required for today's performance.
One day,
showdown tomorrow at the Coliseum.
I prefer the cheap seats.
Just play that back row anyway.
Where would you like to go, Kubo? Let's make tracks, Kubo.
Limit booster, Dark Matter, Astral Lemon. I don't want to go to the ghosts.
Hold on to your hat, Koopa! Have yourself a magical day!
Where the hell is Aaron? And Barret? Who the hell are those two? You're not a good fan. Hello there.
I can't wait to see who wins the contest. There's no
way I can win the
contest. Those are the absolute best performers. Service here is next.
Are you 4 years ago, the park on even today, the Gold Saucer continues to expand.
I can't wait to see who wins the contest.
Barret?
Not now. I'm kind of busy here. Aren't you tired? You want to get some rest. Shush. Not now. I'm kind of busy here.
Someone took over your spot.
The entry deadline for our Thou Art Rosa contest has passed, and we are no longer accepting submissions. Please await the results.
The what? Is that what you're doing here?
Congratulations on your victory. What are your thoughts on the race?
Didn't even break a sweat.